find out some of your minerals.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Oh, god damn, dude!
What happened?
What the fuck?
Stay in the rear.
What happened?
What?
Not enough minerals. What's so funny? What's so good?
Neff! Neff! Neff!
Is this a real Emil? Should we ask him? I am actually a big fan. I love his casts. He doesn't know it's me. Fuck.
We require more minerals.
Who's Emil? He's a caster.
You counted 11 too. Maybe you're worth it, Rad Skull.
Your drones are under attack. My baby.
Are you fucking kidding me? Okay.
That mineral field's gone.
He's just got 20 drones. I've lost. I like how the Hellion was still there, just randomly.
Dude, like, the only reason I came back was, oh my god, red screen.
What?
Like,
so close.
Like, hey, first game victory, boys.
So lucky, against the flat.
You've been promoted? What? No way!
What is that?
That's not even cool. I woke my mom up for sure.
Alright, we got three Ruptors in a dream. Who's with me? Who's with me? Both Archons? Oh, I didn't actually believe it. I didn't believe it myself. I'll be real with you. I didn't actually believe it. I didn't realize he was as dead as I was. Like, he actually has probes. Oh, no, he doesn't really. I thought he had more than that.
If you neural the Darkons, and then he can use them to steal the carriers. Is there any detection here? Okay, mind control. What's happening? He's not using the abilities. Steal the mothership! He stole the mothership! He ripped it out from right under him! He took the carriers! He's stolen the carriers away! The carriers are changing hands once again! It's everybody's fleet here today! He can use... He now has the mothership! He can use the black hole! He's not going to! The Darkon's on the other side! And at the end of the day, it didn't really do very much because his just infestors are just not cutting it.
Sounds like a great way to die.
The pain. He is the train of the pain. You go choo-choo, here comes standard.
Oh my god!
Brian's dead.
Ryan went to pick some apples. Standard.
Fucking bears, man. I just wasn't paying attention.
Trying to get it out. Go on Twitch, go on Twitch.
I mean, I'll clip it. Like, it's fine.
Fuck! The pickle rickshaw. You can see straight through me because it's green. Oh, shit!
Oh, my God. Cool.
Just pretend that didn't happen. Just pretend that didn't happen. Here's a first aid for your trouble, kid, and two Red Bulls.
Why would you go carapace unless you're not sure whether you want to go into roaches or zerglings just yet? Well, it's a bit of a strange one. Each of these banes gets taken down. Some are not going to let too many of the zerglings fall to them. Not making a rookie error. Still just a little bit of a fight here in the middle. Plus one about to finish then, and again, I'm intrigued to see how this works out. I guess
Agaham versus Blue Cheese.
Ooh.
Okay.
That is interesting.
Agaham is actually pretty interesting, because...
I hate how good Agaham is. Agaham, some people who are older, have been in the StarCraft 2 scene for a long time, the mm-hmm. Dutch scene, they might know Agaham, because he's been playing, he was playing a lot.
I mean, I'm sure you've been in this position before where you think you can easily kill the Protoss army and then you realize like half of his units are on your side of the map. Feels bad.
Yeah, feels bad, man.
Yeah. And then you look at the replay and he was up 30 supply all game. Aye, aye, aye.
Yep. right now...
I haven't seen Bully in a while, but he's in the chat right now. Cool. It's been a while.
Well,
there are zerglings in my base and all my drones are dead. Trying to micro my way out of this shithole. Turns out there is too much and I have to delete.
Holy shit! Best freestyle! That game lasted like shorter than this entire song.
That's the idea, that is the mystery that you are trying to isolate, that the mystery consists in the fact that we can always imagine that Sam Harris is a zombie, and that he would talk, he would even talk about his emotions and his other experiences, but he would not have any inner perspective. That's the idea.
Well, I would strike a slightly different emphasis here, Thomas, just to catch people up. There's this
Fucking damn it.
This was a rage quit. This was not GG.
God fucking damn it, ich hasse
it. Kannst du da noch im Replay einsteigen?
Huh?
Ja, also könnten wir das Replay gucken und das Game einfach weiterspielen. Das geht doch.
And we'll do one more. You got it, Space Cows Forever. Congratulations. There is an established phonetic alphabet. But, my phonetic alphabet, especially in regards to your comment, starts with F and ends with U. Alright.
Fucking haha.
Ha
all I got.